This morning, we're getting a first look at the man police say is the killer involved in two cold case murders. This is a picture of Johnny Peterson. Police said last week DNA evidence linked him to the death of 16-year-old Kim Bryant, killed in 1979. Police say the evidence also led them to the cold case murder of 22-year-old Diana Hanson 4 years later. Johnny Peterson himself died in 1993. Police say they're looking at other homicide cases for a possible connection to Peterson.
A woman accused